All right, y'all, welcome back to Homegrown Country Home Place. I've got this little small pond dug right here, and I got it finished up. I spent probably a day and a half on it, and I just did this little pond right here with a box blade, and not really sure how deep it's going to be. I'm going to estimate it between 3.5 to 4 feet deep in the very bottom of it, but what I'm going to be using this pond for is when I get my catfish. Instead of putting the little small catfish in the pond back here behind my house, I'm going to put these small ones in here and keep them here for, you know, several months to grow them, get them bigger. Then I'm going to take a net and get them out. Most of them I can get out anyway. And put them in the pond. The last time I put like 200 small catfish in there, and I don't know what happened to them. I believe they all died. Never did see nothing of them. They never did feed for all, you know, spring and summer. So the ones I got in there now, they're doing good. But my thoughts is maybe the fish they gave me, there's literally like 2 to 3 inches long. And I believe the catfish was in it. Might have ate them when I put them in there, but not really sure. So that's the reason why I dug this little small little pond here. It'll be big enough for them to grow in, and just want to bring y'all along, show you what I've done there. There's Summer and Austin over there. I had them in here a while ago. There's down in there walking around in there, and this little small levee, it's not completely packed down yet, but I believe it'll be all right. Think Austin gonna get his bike and ride across it, and I'm gonna show you a view from that way. So, just want to show you what I did there, and appreciate y'all coming along. And as always, friends, for my family of yours, y'all have a blessed day. We'll see you later. Bye bye.